Can't say I'm underrated. Can't say it so. Can't say I'm underrated. I know, I know, I know. She says, watch your ego, baby. She says, take it slow. She says, that's a bad look, honey. I know, I know, I know. It gets so lonely inside my mind. But I'm surrounded in love all the time. I get stuck in simple phrases, complicate straight lines. If there's a knot that don't need time, well, I try, I try, I try. She's no font of Christ-like patience, and neither, sir, am I. But she's honest in her imperfections, so I try, I try, I try. It just gets scary inside my mind. I turn straw men to monsters and line their mouths with knives. I say I can't race forever, can't raise the rock so high. She said no one says you have to let go and take your time. Gets distorted inside my mind. Isolation, disconnection, another person's life. I say I can't race forever, can't raise the rock so high. She said no one says you have to let go and take your time. Let go and take your time. Let go and take your time. Are you a nightmare or an oracle, unavoidable? Are you the future or a plausible, worst case scenario? You visited in my sleep every night this week. You curled yourself in my lap and smiled while you spoke. Once you poison all the water, once you blacken out the air, we'll finish murdering each other, fair is fair. I tried to talk you down, there's a better half you're not looking at, a greater empathy. You shrugged me off, talked over me. You and your simple life, they come at a complex price, and they're busting through the gates to steal it for themselves. I say we razor blade the border, or even take the fight to them. Yeah, let's go slaughtering the natives again. Or we could fire up the program and let the drones do all the dirt. Might even win a Nobel Peace Prize, well deserved. It's every bit as ugly, it's every bit as brutal, it's every bit as dark as it's light. I'm paralyzed, wondering why, while she's dead asleep. I'm starving for protection, I'm pulled in all directions, I'm never certain which is the lie. The elegance of being alive, or the agony. Yeah. through him, even though there is a room I save, seats for myself. Invite them in, wish them well. The way I feel and the way I guess I felt. I was 23 and crazy, frightened, overwhelmed, and angry. You said that's not how I see you. You treat yourself unfairly. Don't treat yourself unfairly. I was alive back then. I was alive back then. I was alive back then. I remember when. It was Christmas, we were wrestlers, Bay Ridge Parkway, our apartment, we fast and best friends. We were just little kids, you were Lenny Dykstra and I was Wally Bat. Was before I got so lonely with my lovers, with my family, scared of living, scared of dying, scared of being happy. I couldn't let myself be happy. I was alive back then. I was alive back then. I was alive back then. I remember when. We were 20. Kolinkowski asked me who I thought I'd marry. I answered your name. Years before we would date, years before he'd officiate our wedding. You never know, you're never ready, but all you fear is just confetti. Let it blow all round your bedroom when it gets too heavy. Don't let it get too heavy. I was alive back then. I was alive back then. I was alive back then. Nobody asks you if you're ready when they're handing you the baby. My mother said, son, you can't imagine. You'll have your mind blown, honey. You'll be crazy in love, honey. I was alive back then. I was alive back then. I was alive back then. I remember when. I was alive back then. Now I am again.